Okay, they put on from there.
Thank you.
Our governor, vice president, friends, officers, and especially the horse ranger children, thank you, our patron, for joining us in with the 40th anniversary celebrations today. We greatly appreciate you coming, and we hope you will enjoy the afternoon's event. Thank you. And now we'll proceed with great haste with the various awards. Firstly, these are the presentation of boarding the insignia of office for governors. These are three governor is Edna Lacey, who was at one time commandant of our Royal Windsor Troop and has now consented to become a governor of the Horse Rangers Association, but with special responsibilities to Windsor. In other words, she's going to look after them for us. Also another very capable horsewoman. And now we have Mr. Piers Bentall, who has kindly said he would become a governor of the Horse Rangers Association in place of our much-loved late governor, Mr. Rome Bentall. Mr. Piers Bentall is Mr. Rome Bentall's youngest son. And I understand he has a special, or rather Mrs. Bentall has rather an affinity with horses. Presidents who have said they will mind you, it doesn't stop there. They have lots of things to do apart from doing that. And another promotion, it is for Captain Tim Holt to Major. He is Commandant of our number 3 squadron. He has been with the Horse Rangers for 25 years, I think it is almost to the day. He joined as a boy. And I have to say, I have to add that he will lose his bachelor status in September after the gymkhana. We finally got him married.